The Terracotta Army is an interesting item. It seems to be there, but there is no technology to make it. The researchers found that each sculpture was first shaped. So it was fired, glazed and painted. But the researchers did not find a single kiln. And to produce 8,000 statues would require an entire production complex. But the industrial complex, again, does not correspond to the level of development of China. Of that era, which historians claim